if they have never heard the gospel, and if they never repent and trust in the Lord Jesus Christ, the Bible says, God says, Jesus says, that they are going to suffer when they die for the rest of time. And you never know exactly when it is they're going to die. I mean, who would have thought a little child who's 7.5 years old was going to die on the day in which he died? If this doesn't show us anything else, it shows us that death comes unexpectedly. I think we all understand that. We need to share the gospel with people while they're alive, because once they're dead, it's too late. There are no second chances after death. It is appointed unto man once to die, and then comes the judgment.